the echo pattern remained the same. Because the nodule increased further, U.S. guided aspiration cytology was performed.